Cartel and his longtime fiance had so many reasons to celebrate over the weekend. They seem to have joined the wave of marriages and weddings that are happening. Yes, they finally tied the knot. At last, singer Dax Cartel has wedded his fiance, Maureen Alwoza, who introduced him to her parents sometime last year. Over the weekend, he shared photos and videos of the scientific ceremony on his social media. The pair dated for over 5 years but had since become cagey about wedding preparations. Months ago, reported here he had said Momo had to give him a baby first before he gives her a wedding. However, she seems to have won after the singer gave her the wedding anyway. He captured one of the videos, Musege Kumusege, in honor of one of his songs where his wife is a vixen and the other, Alhamdulillah. Social media did what it does best. Namini Mujuliet, congrats my second favorite couple apart from Bobby and Babi. Mukisa Jojo, Banange, thanks guys. Mutmazema amani fawatasha alina suri ya kudamu. God protect your marriage and be happy forever with gift of kids plus twins. Esale vude kumutima wambi, I wish you all the best. Alright, I have to say guys, they make a very, very beautiful couple. I mean, if you've looked at Momo and looked at Dax Cartel and where they started from and where they are right now, it's a great journey. Congratulations guys. Dun, dun, it's Thursday.